Akosi Alex G, the best country. The akona pretend cause I'm the real freaking deal.
Famous vlogger Alex Gonzaga at singer ng Katriona na si Matthews nagkasagutan sa social media. Dahil di umano sa Twitter post ni Matthews na, ewan ko na lang ah, pero I just heard yung song na Ampi. And I think she was facing the mirror nung kinakanta niya yon, lol, and joke. So ayan, hindi naiwasan ng mga supporter ni Alex Gonzaga na mag-comment sa tweet na ito ni Matthew. Dahil doon, naglabas ng video si Alex Gonzaga at patungkol ito kay Matthews. At agad namang niresbakan ito ni Matthews ng isa pang video.
Ako si Alex G, the best country. Di ako nagpre-pretend cause I'm the real freaking deal.
Hold up, wait! Sino ka nga ulit? Eh yung tsambe mo nga, hindi naman malupit. Bakit ba sa tingin mo ay ikaw ang mas angat? Eh sa vlogs ka lang naman kasi talaga sikat. So girl, just sit down and put on your makeup. Cause Shady said, will the real artist please stand up? Please stand up. Bleh!
Alex has the latest answer for the statement that he didn't even ask permission to Katriona to use her for her songs while on. Chambe, she even got Seb's and Tony's approval because they are family. A lot of netizens were very impressed, amazed, and confused at the same time. Many people were amazed by their talents but were also confused their feud for real or not.
At least ako sa Chambe, alam ito ni Sebi, approve pa nga ni Tony. Ha? Mag-anak eh. Break it down, y'all.
Alex Gonzaga is one of the most famous vloggers. He gained the admiration and the love of many Filipinos for being so genuine, saying almost everything inside her mind. She already has more than 6.95 million subscribers on her YouTube channel. A lot of people would definitely agree that Alex's viral videos make them feel happier, especially when they are sad or at least down.